Hello viewers, welcome back. In this session, we are going to discuss about dialogues. We'll see what is a dialogue, what are the different types of dialogues are available in Android. A dialogue is a small window that prompts the user to make a decision or enter an additional information. What does it mean by this? If you see here this picture, if you want to erase the data from the storage, we'll see a pop-up or a dialog will be prompt where it is asking like whether you want to erase the data or not. You are making a decision here whether to erase or cancel. And if you see the another picture where you are setting up the text limit for a particular message, so here you are giving an additional information like you can decrease or increase the text message limit. Like this can be any kind of these two. So these dialogues are not going to fill the entire screen of your mobile or the device. Normally, we use modal events that are required to take an action before they can proceed. So even if you have any idea on Bootstrap in web designing, you might have already heard of these modal classes. It's going to be displayed at the center of the screen and where it's not going to occupy the entire screen. The same way it is happening here. And the different types of dialogues are available for us in Android. They are alert dialog, date picker dialog, time picker dialog. And we have another one called progress dialog. And here alert dialog. You can see by naming itself, you will understand. So a dialog that can show title up to 3 buttons or a list of selectable items or can be a custom layout. So here alert dialog is going to show a message to the user and where the user will take a necessary action with the help of that. We'll discuss in detail about alert dialogues in future sessions. Date picker dialog. So date picker dialog is a predefined UI. It contains a predefined UI which allows to or the user to select the date. So this can be utilized in your flight booking applications or bus ticket booking applications like Redbus or Make My Trip. Go IBBO like that. Time picker. So this is also having a predefined UI structure, so which allows the user to select the time. Same again, whether your interest at what time you want to travel, if it is a booking application, and if it is like training application or online learning kind of thing, at what time you want to attend the sessions, that all can be described here with this particular dialogues. And progress dialog, basically if you are handling the backend data or maybe the client server model communication, then it will take some time, little time to load the data from the server to your UI. At that point of time, we'll use progress dialogs, where it has progress wall, progress wheel, and progress bar. So progress wheel is nothing but it's something like a spinning wheel. And progress bar is where you'll see while you are sending the data or transmitting the data from your device to laptop or laptop to device, you'll see a transmission like how much percentage of the data transmission has completed. To work with the dialogues, we use dialog fragment as a container to define the style or maybe a structure of the dialogues. So means in a separate container, we are going to define entire structure of the dialogue and we'll pass that as a model to the activity what you are trying to import into that. So that will be happened through the dialog fragment. So this is about the basic intro part. So let's catch up in the next session. Thanks for watching, guys.